comfortable were you with that first unit on
Saturday? Yeah, real comfortable. I know my role. Mike Brown told me my role. So I was real comfortable out there.
What is your role so far? What are they telling you they want?
Defense, you know what I mean? That's my strength. Guarding the best player on the floor. And then offensively, spacing, catch and shoot, corner threes, cutting, offensive rebounding.
How much of a welcome sight was that to you to see yourself in the starting
game? You know what I mean? It's always a great honor to start, you know what I mean? So it was a blessing for sure.
Are you pleased with the results that you got in
that game? Yeah, you know what I mean? I wasn't trying to go swing for home runs, you know what I mean? Coach keeps talking about singles, hitting singles, so that's what I was out there doing.
When was it communicated to you?
In walkthrough, Mike Brown.
Right before the game?
Walkthrough in the morning.
What do you think was the biggest takeaway for you as you try to take another step forward going into the next game? What do you feel like is the biggest improvement for you?
You know what I mean? Just timing. Just learning Sabonis, his passing skills and whatnot. You know what I mean?
You were a good scorer in college, but you really didn't have that opportunity to score. Like, do you have a lot more to show than when you've been able to so far?
I mean, I know I can, you know what I mean? I've proven it in the NBA, too. A couple games where, you know what I mean, it's just hitting singles, I can score. You know what I mean? Catch and shoot, you know what I mean? I missed two threes in the Laker game. So with those two threes, you know what I mean?
The NBA is sort of taking advantage of opportunities when they're given. Do you feel like this is one of those times for you where you're getting a shot?
For sure. Anytime I'm out there, it's an opportunity. So, yeah.
I know Mike Brown's been very confident about what your defensive capabilities are. What's your favorite thing about playing defense?
You know what I mean? Intensity. You know what I mean? I just have a gift for it. You know what I mean? I'm God-given ability, so.
Are you a big film guy? Like, do you study a lot, too?
Defensively?
Yeah, defensively.
Yeah, you know what I mean? There's some things that I'm natural at, and there's some things I've worked on, and there's some things I still need to work on, so yeah.
I don't know how much you can share, but after the slow start defensively, Mike called a timeout. You guys came back out the same unit. Looked a lot better defensively. Can you share what adjustments or specifically what the message
was? Fouling. Making sure we're not fouling, and then just taking pride in one-on-one battles.
As someone who's going to how do you look at just the progress this team is making defensively, even without you?
It's just holding everybody accountable, you know what I mean? It's just everybody, you know, film. Every day we watch film. So, you know what I mean? If it's not highlighted in the game, you know what I mean? It's going to be everything you see on film. So, the next day you're going to see it.
Have the coaches given you any indication whether things are going to stay this way?
No. And I'm not worried about that whatsoever.
Played for Mike with the Nigerian national team. What was that experience like, and how has it helped you sort of get more comfortable performing in camp here?
Knowing what he likes, what he takes pride in, so, and which is defense.
Have you seen maybe the biggest progress you've seen from this team collectively since you got here a couple weeks ago, or about a month ago, I guess?
Yeah, I've been here for a while. Intensity, you know what I mean, and just attention to detail.
Who else impresses you defensively in this group?
Say that again.
Who else in this group is impressing you with what they're doing defensively?
I just think all the bigs, Davion and Fox, I think for sure, the way they can slide, that intensity. Obviously, personally, I love that shit. Guys who can really slide and just really get under the ball, sit on a chair. So, yeah.
Okay.